Unscrew the screw. Remove the cover and thread the electrical wire through the opening in the lid. There are three terminals. The top one is for the ground wire, and the bottom two are for the live and neutral wires. With no particular order, loosen the screw, insert the wires, and then tighten it back up. Put the lid back and tighten the screw. Remove the connector. Connect the wires. Put the lid back and tighten the screw.